leading lights for England.
What we should perhaps be looking for from Megan Rapinoe in this game is her ability to score from wide areas. She's been very prolific for a player in that part of the pitch.
Yeah, you look at her stats, nearly one in three from that wide.
Has to score! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Kirby read the play well to intercept. Brian. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And they've cut it out. Here's White. Good forward play from them.
And shoots!
Corner now. Corner played into the middle. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. A real miscue here. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Here's a chance to attack.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
Well, she scored an outrageous goal. Outrageous.
Well, if the net wasn't in the way, that would still be travelling now.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Alex Morgan moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. It was good play until they got that challenge in. For White. Can really get it.
The shot's on.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, they line up for the corner. And it is going to be a booking now, which we thought a few moments ago. She is cautioned by the referee.
Yeah, and we're not seeing too many complaints out there from her. She now. She was at fault.
Well, they've got a corner. Swung in from the corner. It was a promising situation. Good stop by the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back by that interception. It's with Heath, attacking well here.
Come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle.
Past one defender. On the attack here. Johnston. Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Oh, it's into the net and it's an own goal. Well, that is a tough one for the defensive player. Her responsibility, really. Own goal.
Yeah, maybe a little slow to react there. She could have done better in hindsight, I think.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Hit it hard,
but not very true. First touch was poor.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Kirby. A good try, but a simple save. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Morgan Bryan. Cut out by the defender.
I like the look of this attack.
Kirby.
Here's the shot from distance.
It is a bat. And the referee blows for half. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Here's a chance to attack. Heath. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Duggan. That will go down as a routine stop. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing to support is when you've got...
Great ball. Good position for the cross. And they've cut it out. And it's out for a corner. Corner played into the middle. Well, the play is broken down now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's a turnover of possession here. Morgan Bryan. There's good progress with this attack. And done.
That's a brilliant challenge.
That's a turnover in play.
From the park. The shot's on.
Offside. That's an easy decision. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Morgan Bryan. Lloyd. And Morgan. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Callie Lloyd, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Delivered into the box. Stop the game for the free kick. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception. They could pose some danger now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Striding forward, purposefully. Crisp defending there. Morgan. It's with Heath. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
And now we'll have a goal kick. Activity on the bench for the losing. Team, a substitute getting ready to come on. The manager's going to make the change. I think the feeling on the bench is she'll have to go off now, but she's been terrific. Listen to the ovation.
Yeah, deservedly getting a great round of applause, and I think it's just a question of protecting what is one of the manager's prized assets here.
That's good movement forward here. Now Duggan, it was good play until they got that challenge in. Johnston. Heath, Morgan, that will help ease the pressure. It's a good place to win the ball here. Throw in to come. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Nobbs. Moved away from the defender, really getting it. Here's a chance! And it's gone out off the crossbar. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tight scenario here on the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And they've cut it out. Becky Sauerbrunn. Lloyd. Morgan. There's some potential in this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Williams to Carney. Carly Lloyd can't give it away here, keeps it okay. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes. Carly Lloyd. It's finished now with the final whistle. There's nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a... This is the lineup for the home side.
dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de...